a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wafer and his 24-year-old son Grant Wafer, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking them.
Jolie, you're still alive.
Ain't you shifty?
keep moving. Finally, I can use this.